Welcome to this Bluehorn video on how to add your custom ComScore demographics outside of those that are automatically populated within your Bluehorn platform. If you are a ComScore subscriber, scroll down on your left-hand menu to the Agency section and drop down the caret. From here, you'll scroll down to the words CS Config and click. You'll see Configure ComScore Demographic. Here's where the list of all ComScore demographics is held. You'll see there's quite a few entries to choose from. This all depends on your subscription level with ComScore and what you have activated in your account. Again, this is within your ComScore account and not your Bluehorn account. You have the ability to enable some of the custom demographics that are available within ComScore. And you can quickly type in search items, such as auto makes, etc., to quickly search for what you're looking for and change the enable from off to on. Again, if you select any demographics that are not part of your ComScore subscription, they will appear as blanks or zeros when you go to update ratings. However, you are able to enable all that are available to you, again, within your subscription. Once you've searched for one category, you can blank out the search field and search again, or you can simply navigate using the arrows at the bottom, going through all the different categories within the ComScore demographic breakout. All changes are automatically saved, so when you're done, you just need to go back to the home icon, and the next time you use a ComScore worksheet, all selected demographic fields will be available to choose. Thank you, and let us know at support@bluehorn.com if you have further questions.